spare minute, and Mr. Chang would like to say a few words in support of Trace. So, Mr. Chang. Thank you very much. Okay, Mr. Chang's going to be very soft. Could you really come forward? Little please.
Maybe they might go like you.
Thank you, Sofian, for inviting me and my wife.
Thank you for
this inspiring exhibition. Now, as I was brought around the gallery, I find these paintings are all longing for freedom, and the characters from there are so determined. Seems to be so muscular. And a great determination to be free. Seems is always there. You will give Sophia and the whole other support by buying one or two. Maybe you can start your inspiration by buying one piece. I don't know how this is going to charge you. Visited me and said, "Hey, sit down. I'm sure you have changed your face of politics in Singapore." So since then, I've been wondering, how did I change the face of politics in Singapore? What I've really done was just to show Singaporeans that an ordinary Singaporeans can come out and take part in politics, get elected and re-elected, and then I was not getting into any trouble. In that way, I think I've changed the face of politics in Singapore. In this election, we've seen really the sudden change. We've seen scholars who are in high places and come to join us. And despite the fact that we have such a short time to canvass for our party, we are ready to obtain 43% of the votes. It's many have said it's not there. And Mao Zedong has one time said that a spark can start a prairie fire. I hope Sofian's work can start a spark in the awareness of what is inspiring art. And anyway, I congratulate Sofian for putting up this exhibition. It is very inspiring. Thank you. I must congratulate Sofian once again.
Thank you.
Sorry.